Sup, everybody, welcome to this plane. And right now, this will be video showing of not just one tutorial but two packet in one. What's that? This is a tutorial to land in my private tango and tutorial to land with a Cessna 208. So you must keep the airspeed about 25. And then you can just then recording what you see on the HUD. You must go on to the section of the mountain. You can really say here. Then you can click on the local and like what you do in Finnmark, but it's not Finnmark, it's Pulau Tioman. You are going to do that. And you can see the first sentence and then you are. But this plane can be reverse transfer. It sounds silent, but in the way, I don't know. Concentrate and play. In this section, you can descend a bit, but don't too much because you're flying through mountain. It's terrifying. I'm flying so low. And then you can see that some town or whatever. Oh, it's called whatever. That was the airport. That was the airport. So I'm going to touch. Turn it, oh god, it's not that. But it's too much. Difficult to land the airport because the airport itself is stuck. Things. So yeah, now I have no idea what my Cessna doing now. Doing it on. Now it's probably. I don't descend too much. And that it's already the hot surface. So what? Maybe not better. Maybe there. So I love you because love is easy to do. You're here. I got in this team out the hotel. Okay, now for my video. Yes. Hey. If you want to see this, so my mother can allow me to buy the dash, you know, that the camera will, and it's not good. So please, the closing section. See ya.